That is something I saw here, and today I'm going to be reacting to the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Awakening trailer. So I'm a little bit late, it's already out, the DLC is already out, but I don't have the DLC, so I'm going to watch the trailer. I've never seen it yet. It's apparently the Replacer Returns, so that's great. Anyways, let's watch. Oh, by the way, hopefully nothing goes wrong with the webcam this time. If it does, I'm going to hurt someone. Alright, let's go. By the way, speaking of Black Ops 3, I want to play Black Ops 3, like, on the channel. But, it's been hard. That's what I've been doing the entire time. By not recording, I've been trying to hook it up to the PS4. It's working now. Alright, so let's go. Alright. Oh, I thought the voice recorder stopped for a second. Oh, boy. Oh boy.
Well, 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 we meet again, my friends. Once again, you're longing for more time to indulge in Black Ops. Once again, here I am, ready to replace you. See, I am the Replacer. I take care of those pesky day-to-day distractions that come between you and your Call of Duty.
I see.
And who can blame you? Black Ops 3 Awakening has arrived. That means 4 new maps, like a badass water park, and a bunch of ugly zombies who are...
Oh man, I'm happy about that.
Insane.
It's my favorite word.
Mother plane, the replacement business is booming.
Marshawn, do you have any response to my question?
Marshawn Lynch. Meeting the parents.
So, what do you do for work?
That's none of your business, Richard.
Looks like Kevin Spacey.
I don't know what birds and
bees having about to. Oh, frick.
But this is all you need to know. Press play.
Oh, no. Oh, boy. I wonder what that was. What was that? Oh. Walking the dogs.
You wanna buy a dog?
Oh no, what is this? He's replacing supermodeling.
See, no job is too big or too small for my replacement expertise. So go ahead, get back to playing all the Call of Duty you damn well.
Oh, yeah, car.
Leave the rest to me.
Oh. Man, I can't wait to play that. I want to buy that so bad. Gauntlet. Oh yeah, it's like a bunch of oh my god, this looks so cool. Nothing I love more than Call of Duty. Rise. I don't know what this is. Skyjacked. It's apparently a recreation of Hijacked. Oh wow. Really is. Well, that's not in it. That's been torn. Bam. What gun did I use? Oh no. All the characters are back. From the giant. I never played the giant. Whoa. Awakening. Sweet. Man, I can't wait to buy that. Oh, well then, that was good. I loved that. That was great. I'm buying it. As soon as this video is done, I'm going outside and buying it. No, that's not true. I'm not going to do that. That was so great. Oh my god. I can't wait to play those maps. There's no new guns or anything, like Black Ops 2. I wish there was, but... four DLCs, and that's the first one. And it's already making promising achievements. And the replacer's there, like, I mean, come on now. I hope it comes back next time, because I'll react to that one too. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave likes, go do that stuff, go on Twitter in there. I post whenever I post a new video down there. Anyways, goodbye.